Hello, Mene y Roxana. I'm studying in physical therapy assistant in Miami-Dade College. I'm going to perform range of motion for plantar flexion. According with the AAOS, the range of motion is 50 degrees. The first thing that I'm going to do is place the patient in position, which is prone, with the knee bent in 90 degrees. Then I'm going to move the patient through the available range of motion, determine the end field, which is firm in this case, and make a visual estimate of the range of motion, which is 50. Then return the patient to the starting position and palpate the anatomical lumbar. The fulcrum will be over the lateral aspect of the lateral malleolus, and the proximal will be aligned with the fibula, using as the reference the head of the fibula, and the distal arm will be aligned with the fifth metatarsal, using as the reference the fixed metatarsal. I'm going to place the goniometer aligned with the anatomical landmark and read and record the starting position, which is zero, and remove the goniometer. Perform the passive range of motion. Replace the goniometer. Read and record the range of motion, and which is 50.